unfortunately, Ariana couldn't join us, and she's gone to Morocco. But as you've seen by the title, we've got a new family member. And just to say, if we've personally met, then you'll know who it, what it is and who it is. Anyway, so you're probably wondering, what is it? Is it a toy? Probably not, though. Is it a pet, like a guinea pig, a rat, a hamster, a dog, a cat? Yeah. So, if you want to see him, then continue. Oh, I just gave a clue. Anyway, just continue watching. This is the new family member.
Say hello.
Hi. He's very sleepy. I just woke him up. And his name is Maximus. Sorry, someone just came in. And look at the camera. He is not a Chihuahua, actually. He is a Russian Toy Terrier, and that is the smallest dog breed in the world. You see that there? Got one on his neck somewhere. Those are bites because summer. Do yawn. Just act cute. Act cute, Max. Not stubborn. So he is 5 months old, or nearly 5 months. And, what's up? And there you go, there's a yawn. And he's the best doggy in the world. Look at his big ears. Look at how big they are. Yeah, look how big they are. And yeah, he's very tired. So right now, Mom. So right now he has gone back to bed because I woke him up. There he is, Maximus. Max. Hey-o. So that's enough for today's video. If you want to watch the next video, then click that subscribe button, push that notifications bell, and you'll see more of Maximus when he's more in a better mood because he's tired right now. Tired little boy.